ありがとうございます。Thank you very much. Well, Ms. Kikuchi, you played the mysterious role as Mizuki in the movie. Can you tell us about that?
そうですね。本当に幼女というか魔女をやらせていただいて、実際に見たことがご覧になった方は多分いらっしゃらないと思うので、そういう意味ではすごくこうオリジナルの役で大変その役作りとかも楽しませていただいて、コンタクトをつけたり、すごくこうキュッと締まった帯の初めてのああいう着物を着てみたりですとか、非常にそういう意味では一番こう自由に、楽しめた役でしたね。はい。
Yes, the witch I played, she uses witchcraft, and she's this type of role that you've probably never seen before. So it was a very original role in that sense, and I enjoyed playing this witch. And when wearing these contact lenses, and it was my first time to wear that very tight kimono belt, the obi, and it was my first time to wear such a kimono for this part too. And I think in a real sense, I had this liberty to really play and enjoy this part.
So you've been doing many roles in Hollywood already. So, and how was the 47 Ronin?
そうですね。何本かしか、僕はまだやらせてもらってないですけど、その中でもこの映画が特殊だったのは、その要するに日本の歴史を描いてたっていうところだと思うんですね。僕が今までやったのはわりかし現代の話だったりとか、ちょっとヒーローものの話だったんで、日本の映画をアメリカの人たちがこういう形で。歴史ものを撮るっていうのはもう初めての試みだと思うので、それはすごい僕も興味深かったですし、何より自分でびっくりしたのは、これは言ったら浅野家の話ですよね。で、僕は浅野忠信で監督にそんな話をしたんですね。僕は浅野だからこの話は散々おばあちゃんにも聞かされてるし、もう絶対僕はこの映画で何かしらの役をやりたいんですって言ったらキラだったんで、これは面白いなと思って、きっと僕にしかできなかったキラを演じさせてもらえたのかなと思ってますね。
I have been in few films right in the past, but it's my first time to be able to be in a film that portrays the Japanese history, and I think it's a new challenge for the American filmmaking too. In the past, I've been in American comic hero or contemporary dramas. It was my first time to be in a Japanese period piece. And having said that, I was very, very interested in working on this film. One of the reasons is because I share the same last name as the Lord Asano. I'm from Asano. My last name is Asano. And because of that, probably, my grandmother has always been telling me the story about this 47 Ronin since I was a child. So I thought that there was some connection between myself and this story, and I felt I was really looking forward to playing the Lord Asano's role, but then I ended up having Lord Kira's role. But in the way, I thought that there's one way I can probably play this, and only I can play it. So I played it in that way, that in a very unique way that only I can play it.